The All Blacks is obviously the more versatile. I mean, if you see the players they have, you don't know whether Nadola is gonna come straight. He's running around. He's chipping the ball. So their skill set is actually everything. In they currently the number one team in the world. They the trendsetters of the game.
All Blacks against South Africa. There's been a lot of great Test matches. One that stands out for me personally was the one that Pat Lambie kicked the last penalty and then clinched that one. It was in Ellis Park. I think that was just special. The way that both teams went at each other.
I was also part of the squad in 2014. I didn't play that day, but I was part of the bigger squad in 2014 when we won. So that was also special. It was just nice to be there and in the stadium and experience it firsthand.
That evening was just sublime, and you know, the way we came back, the way that the All Blacks obviously threw everything at us was through a definition of Test match rugby. So that was my sort of highlight.
This is Test rugby. I mean, this is the ultimate Test.
Enerjade, it's why you play.